There is a sense of urgency to rapidly ramp up a new model of reality, which everyone is actually talking about, that will make the old one completely obsolete, as our mentor Bucket Fuller so wisely said.
We are creating a new way to fly. That the Discovery can be anywhere, gone in an instant. That's how you beat the Klingons. That the Discovery can be anywhere, gone in an instant. That's how you beat the Klingons.
Let's give them a taste of what the Discovery is capable of.
Concerning the fall of man and Satan's role, this snake spirit begins the revelation by telling man that he is a god, that reality is essentially an illusion.
It is wrong and right, and in our case, we are making up our reality. We decide what's right and wrong. You are letting the Bible or Jesus Christ or whatever God may be decide.
Even common sense, I mean, even leaving God out of it, to suggest that you can make up your own reality, my goodness, that's what they did in Tiananmen Square.
And that's what they're doing in America.
These are examples of people who created their own reality.
Everyone creates their own reality. The thing is, you speak for a consensus of reality which is acceptable. We speak for one which at this point in history is not acceptable. Well, so it's just a question of who manipulates the media, who has the most money, to put their reality forth.
I find a world in which your ability to conjure your own reality as you perceive it to be a very frightening world for people like me.
You have in the satanic world of the future, the satanic world of the future, the satanic world of the future.
I want to represent magic, right? That you're in a universe and 2 + 2 = 4. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 only = 4 if you accept that 2 + 2 = 4. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm. 2 + 2 is going to be what I want it to be. Mm-hmm.